2019 at night, and we've got over 200 people that fled ISIS out here freezing, but we're getting some blankets to them. This lady miscarried, bleeding, and medics are working on her right now and trying to keep her alive through the night. We have many other wounded. Thank you all for praying for these people.